Let's discuss the solution of the given problem. The problem is 7032 divided by 5. Let's start solution. Write the divisor and dividend as shown. So first divide 7 by using the multiplication table. Recite the table of 5 mentally till you get 7. So 1 times 5 gives 5. So write the quotient 1 here and write 5 below the dividend and subtract it. 7 minus 5 equals to 2. Bring down this 3, then it becomes 23. Recite the table of 5 till you get 23. So 4 times 5 gives 20. So thus quotient is 4. Write here the quotient 4. Write 20 below the 23 and subtract it. 23 minus 20 equals to 3. Bring down this 0 to here. Then it becomes 30. Recite the table of 5 mentally till you get 30. So 6 times 5 gives 30. So thus quotient is 6. Write here the quotient and write 30 below the 30 and subtract it. 30 minus 30 equals to 0. Put here 0 and bring down this 2. It is not possible to divide, so our remainder is 2. Our quotient equals to 1460. Remainder equals to 2. Thanks for watching.